Pretty much, I ordered a lot of things. No one knows about it. So, let's see what I bought. I'm gonna start with the big box.
On the Snapchat, can I?
I'm sick. They just gave me bags of air. First thing, my Proto half knuckle in black. Phoenix T-bars, 680 high, 640 wide, I think. HRC. Probably can't see it. Because it's camera. It's 22 inches long, 4.8 wide. For my big feet. Screws in from the bottom, so it's different to a front end off, and it's like curved as well, so it's a bit like this strip right here. Grip tape. This grip tape. Skate Warehouse. I like always use it for grip tape. It's the cheapest grip tape you will buy. And it's like £2.50. And it's like the same size as a skateboard, so you can get a couple of scooter decks out of it. It's a fucking bargain. It's sick. You always get stickers as well. Last thing. HRC compression kit. So I got a HRC compression kit because pretty much I bought new bars, but I have Apex 1 and 4, so I needed to shim everything to be able to change it to HRC.